You are going to school on the bus.
No, I'm waiting.
Ah, you can wait, but do not stand there.
Your colleague is even looking at you like you're wild. Do you feel unsafe? Do you think I was going to hit you? Mad.
Sad.
This shit is cold. They literally call two black.
This is not why we pay your taxes, man.
Like it, go somewhere.
I'm here.
I like it here.
Then
don't them. Be quiet.
They call two black officers. Like the black officers. They're not even police officers. That's the funny thing. Bruh.
But the funny thing is,
James,
I'm so sorry that you are poor and black.
Stay safe, comrade.
Because
black people.
Yo. Okay. Bye.
You know nothing about black.
I know you're my friend, you're trying to help me with the situation, but if I cannot sit outside, what's the point of me living? Yeah, I go to the train station, they're chasing me away. I go to my school.
There must be a solution, and this is not the solution.
You hear me? They tell me, okay, cool. You have a problem.
Just come. Look, 2, 4, 5, 6 for a man who's sitting. This is how we spend our taxes.
We are from RT5, we are live on television.
No, because I send this to him and he puts it on YouTube so he can play the harassment. He can show how they are here.
You're sitting?
Yeah, because he's sitting. A waste of taxes, man.
A waste of nothing.
Yeah, because you need more just to pick up a man.
It's nails. Gonna let me go. Yeah.
Man, I can't believe the words that came out of that man, eh? This all in camera.
You remember me?
Of course I remember you.
Huh?
Many, many times, but it's okay. You're my side of protest.
I talked to you on the street station.
I know you're a very nice man, but no handshaking. But you are a nice man. You know the law. You know the law. You know the interpretation of the law. And that's why you're smiling. And that's what I do, interpretation of the law. He was right. I shouldn't be sitting there. He was right. But I moved there. And now I'm in Bogota, in no man's land. And yet they came to intimidate me. That's
literally cool. He also said something.
Man, everything's on camera, man.
You didn't say anything about racism and that kind of stuff.
Man, dude, I've wrote about it, but because I wrote about it, now they say that's what I say every time. You know, you see some, well, maybe I've seen it, you heard about videos.
Yeah, but I heard from the police, yeah. I don't know.
Everything on camera, everything on camera. And I can't forget that I'm on this street. I apologize, sir. I'm not snitching. He works there, yeah? So he has a right to sit there. He works there. I apologize, I'm not snitching on you. I'm sorry. It's what they use as an example.
Yeah.
Look at him sitting there.
Yeah.
But they know I'm homeless, they know my situation. They just want to chase me.
True.
Don't say anything about this, but when you sit like 5 meters further, it's a provocation.
Even if inch further. It's not proper cancer. That'll, yeah. You clock that, if an ambulance is practiced with some football, I try to mention it. You clock that when you have a border, the border is the thin line. This is the border, okay. What I have is the line, the demarcation. As you do it, as you do this, that's it. Clam. 1 inch.
Yeah.
I've moved.
You're the black guy with a fucking nasty bastard.
This morning also
they went to bother people.
No, but. Bike standing one wheel in the white.
In the fuck, and the other one not. And they take it.
Almost, but the girl came back.
Come on.
Full.
Yeah.
And I have to work with you.
Yeah.
So I moved the bike a little because I have to pass.
Boss.
The girl said, that man is working, so let's face.
But they're like robots, man. They don't understand shit. You talk to them and they get deaf.
I get back, I put it.